Hi, welcome everybody. I'm a viola player today. We're going to be doing our Allegro concert, Merry Christmas to all, and Winter Wonderland.
Thank you. Of seeing a group of convict laborers singing while they worked, paving the street in front of his family's home in Florida. Our arrangement of work song will feature Lena Mason on the alto sax.
Three.
is a popular song written by Steve Jack Rollins and Steve Nelson. It was recorded by Gene Autry and the Cass Country Boys in 1950. It's considered a Christmas song by many people, even though Christmas lyrics aren't even mentioned in the lyrics. Our arrangement tonight is a laid-back swing version of this classic holiday favorite.
Special of How the Grinch Stole Christmas, which aired in 1966. This song was originally performed by Thurl Ravenscroft and is used as a musical interlude to add emphasis to the Grinch's unpleasant nature. Luke Dornbos, Juliana Klingler, and Ben Render will be featured soloists on You're a Mean One, Mr. Grinch.
Thank you.
Siciliano's Feliz Navidad was originally released in 1970 and celebrates the most wonderful time of the year in both English and Spanish. The repeating chorus, Feliz Navidad, or Prospero Año y Felicidad, means Merry Christmas, a prosperous year, and happiness. Thank you for coming this evening, and we wish you all a very happy holiday season.
Jingle Bell Jukebox.
Thank you. can't decide.
Here, I like that. What do you have in mind?
Cinnamon bells.
Nah, too slow.
12 Days of Christmas?
Too long.
How about like the Halls?
Too many fa-la-la-la-la's.
Can I make a suggestion? I sure can put you on the Christmas spirit.
Yeah. Oh, that's one of my favorites.
Let us know, let us know, let us know. But it doesn't show signs of stopping.
too sappy.
Or jolly.
Nothing with mistletoe.
Oh, well, maybe what if we did something sappy and kind of slow?
Next time at night.
Yeah!
I love this one.
Yeah, the snow makes everything seem so peaceful, so you can hear each snowflake falling on the ground.
Thank you.
fun.
Christmas. Thank you.